Hey, apparently it's not okay to stand up for liberty on your own personal property, but it is okay to dump a pile of junk in downtown St. Louis. And it is okay to spray paint graffiti on downtown walls. Jim Bruce is my hero. He's the guy who doesn't think the government should have the right to take your property through eminent domain. So he says it in a sign on his building that's big and loud. He says it's art. The city says that's against sign regulations. It's too big. Bruce says, too bad, it's my mural. The federal court says, how about no? And now Roos is being ordered to take this sign down. Maybe he needs to say it in an ugly sculpture. Or spray it. Because that's apparently okay. I'm Jamie Ullman, and I'm just saying.